Jesus never opened his mouth. From the trial to the crucifixion, then to the grave it was laid out. After 3 days in the garden tomb, I can hear the angels sing. As the lamb came forth, as the lion, and the lion became the king.
You won't find him again at the whipping post, standing there so meek. And he won't be nailed to a rugged cross, through his hands and through his feet. Oh, there'll never be another Calvary, cause they don't have to prove on name. But that day the lamb became the lion, and the lion became the king.
Yeah. Oh, this a preach right here. Jesus left his splendor to live on earth for man. But most he was rejected, because they came for the eyes of him. Oh, but the day is soon approaching, that every eye shall see. The Lamb and Lion of Judah has been crowned, touched the King of Kings.
You won't find him again at the whipping post, standing there so meek. He won't be nailed to a rugged cross, his hands and through his feet. Oh, there'll never be another Calvary, cause they don't have to prove on thing.
That day the Lamb became the Lion, and the Lion became the King.
Oh, you won't find him again at the whipping post, standing there so meek.
His hands and through his feet.
There'll never be another Calvary, cause they don't have to prove.